Do you ever hear the story about Willie the Reaper? He made a living as a chimney sweeper. Had it all, had it, really had it bad. Let me tell you about the dream he had. He went to the hop joint the other night. All the lights were burning bright. He must smoke a dozen pills or more. He woke on the fallen shore and dreamed of Sheba. She was the first he met. She called him lovey-dovey. Hello there, honey pet. She made him a present of an automobile with diamond headlights and a great big silver wheel. And then he sailed away to the coast of Siam. Yes, he thumped his nose, he said, I wonder where I am. From the king of Siam, he won $1 million or more. Then he went to Monte Carlo when the king got sore. Now he went down to Monte Carlo, he played roulette, 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 roulette. Won every nickel, just couldn't lose a bet. And when he told him, slow down, buddy, on the banks of broke. He bought $1 million worth of copper smoke. One more. And then he fell right down with a splash into the mire. On top of every big sea going crocodile. He winked to Cleopatra. She said, oh, I think you're tired. But what are you doing in Lacey, Washington, Saturday night? Look out!
Thank you so much.